Here we are. Martha's Rest.
Girl, you get some rest now.
Are you the stable master? I was asked to deliver this to you.
This is for me, right enough. Not sure what some bearer's doing bringing it to me, though. Where's that fool of a peddler got to?
He couldn't come himself. His cart's surrounded by wild chocobos.
Huh. Sounds about right. He'll have it full of Gizal Greens, no doubt. Crammed with them, if I know him.
Gizal Greens?
Chocobos go mad for them, don't they? And if you forget to seal the cart up tight, the smell gets out, and birds come running from miles around. Don't get me wrong. They're a fine investment for a savvy merchant, especially around these parts. But you can't get greedy, as our mutual friend is learning the hard way. Still, I got my wares, and that's all that matters. Be sure to pass your master my regards.
to me! That's one of our brand.
Good girl. You barely have to step.
As friendly as Gav claims.
Let's go and find out, shall we?
When he goes to Eastpool, leave him in the pod.
So much for all parts of the Empire.
Good, honest work building the aqueduct.
Back when we had proper.
Excuse me. Would you happen to be the landlady?
Depends who's asking, and why they have an Imperial bearer with them.
For protection, which hopefully won't be needed. If you can advise me on the safest route to the west.
It's your friend here I'd be worried about. Bearers don't have an easy time of it in Rosaria. Even a Stratton lad like him might attract the wrong kind of attention. And if he gets nabbed, it ain't likely to end well for you either.
Then we'll just have to stay out of the militia's way. Gav said you might be able to help us.
Follow me. Sorry for before. Can't be too wary of strangers asking questions in our game. I'm Mather, an old friend of Sid's. He said he had high hopes for a bearer who joined recently. I expect that's you. So, where is it you're headed?
For Phoenix Gate. We have questions that need answering.
Is that so? Well, if you want to avoid the garrison, the road through Eastpool's your best bet. Or it would be, if the bridge hadn't collapsed. A right blooming nuisance it is. We've had no trade with the village for weeks. I did ask our carpenter to take a look at it. But he went out on another job, and he hasn't come back.
Do you think something might have happened to him?
Fingers crossed he's just taking his time. The alternative don't bear thinking about.
We'll find him. And make sure he's safe. We both need that bridge repaired. Your carpenter sounds like the man to do it.
I see why Sid's got such a soft spot for you. If you could, I'd be in your debt.
You said that he went out on a job?
Right. He went down into the marshes to check on another bridge. The one by the Fallen Gate.
The marshes were dangerous at the best of times. We should hurry.
There's a ladder to the side of the gate. That's the quickest way down, if you've a head for heights. His name is Bernard. Should you find him well, tell him Martha sent you, and that he's wanted at the bridge to Eastpool.
To the marshes, then. Let's find that ladder.
I can't be seen talking to you. If there's anything you need, ask me.
Just tell me.